Sir David Swanson, here we are marching against expanded wars, and you wanted to say a couple of things about the passing of news dissector Danny Schechter, who's been a long-term, for 50 years, activist. Go ahead.
It makes me smile to think about him, but it's an incredible loss. It's an incredible blow to us because he was one of our best journalists and one of, if not the best, critic of the media that we had, responding in real time to awful media coverage. We could have a march like this, and before I got home, the best analysis of the failures and shortcomings and distortions of how the media was telling the story, as well as the best accurate, fair telling of the story I could find from Danny Schechter, and not anymore. And not anymore because, you know, it's an incredible blow. We've lost, you know, a leader of media analysis and criticism, and we would have benefited enormously from having him with us yesterday because there was a bit of a debate at a teach-in that was part of Spring Rising over whether it was our fault that the media doesn't cover us as well as it covers the right wing, or whether it was maybe a little bit the media's fault. And
right.
Of course, we can always do better, but we are often at the point of masochism, you know, denouncing ourselves for not being pithy, for not having sound bites, for not pitching our stories well, when in fact the media is owned and run by the interests that are against us, and their overlapping corporate boards and their desire for access and their desire to please their sponsors overrules.
And you could always count on Danny Schechter to be the media that's giving you the alternative, unheard voice. Because
yes.
he was a big supporter at the Occupy. He was there every day at Zuccotti Park.
And Danny Schechter's career is part of the story of U.S. media, where he found himself late in his career reporting on the U.S. media and for the Russian media. I mean, it's at the point where you have to go to foreign media to find good news about any particular country, including this one.
He did a recent piece for Press TV, a series on mass surveillance. I want to encourage people to look up Danny Schechter on Press TV, a six-piece series on mass surveillance.
And his books and movies about Nelson Mandela and about South Africa, everyone should go and read. I mean, everyone should do a web search for Danny Schechter, Media Dissector, and learn something. If you know him, refresh your memory, and if you don't, you know, use this occasion to find out who Danny Schechter was.
And you can watch In Debt We Trust. It's free on YouTube. And Plunder, The Crime of Our Time, I believe is on Netflix. So,
absolutely.
God bless Danny Schechter, the news dissector. Rest in peace. It's a great loss.
He will not be forgotten.
Thank you.